Hello everyone, so in this video I am going to show you how to rotate a symbol using a classic tween. So I've got a symbol here in the library, a stickman symbol, so I'm just going to drag an instance of it onto the stage. And then what I'll do is I'll add another keyframe. So let's say I'll put it here. I'll insert a keyframe here. And then in between the two keyframes, I am going to add a classic tween. So right now, no animation happens because on the first and the second keyframe, the stickman is in the exact same position. So in order to make it rotate, what you do is you just click anywhere in between the two keyframes where the classic tween is, and then go to the properties inspector, and then you'll see the rotate drop-down menu under tweening. So instead of auto, you just choose either clockwise or counterclockwise. So it depends on what direction you want. So if I choose clockwise, the animation, or the symbol rather, is going to rotate. In this case, it's going to rotate once because I have one here as the number of rotations. So it's going to make one full rotation. Okay. So if you want more rotations, you just increase the number. So let's say three. So we're going to have one rotation, two rotations, and three rotations. Okay. And then if I go here on the second keyframe, and if I move the stickman to the other side, so what we'll end up having here is a movement from the left to right along with a rotation. So if I go back here and scrub the timeline, so we have the rotation, so the first rotation, and as you can see, it's also moving to the right. Then the second rotation and the third rotation. Okay, so that is how you add rotation using the classic tween.